weren't the causer. Some folks calls it the causer. Some folks calls it the cowser. Some folks calls it a shopping cart. Some folks calls it a buggy. Motherfuck you 40-ounce fear. You should have never ate that Filet-O-Fish sandwich. You dumb Yankee son of a bitch. Swill, swill, swill.
Yep. You crossed the fucking line there. Say when, dog. Say when. Time to come out like a video. Racist bigotry, all right, standing with Russia against the Ukraine, all right, but attacking the North, not all right. Shots fired, Vega, shots fired. Only this 800 brand, Bolt Liquor, label out. It's like that episode from South Park where Cartman reenacts the Civil War. You know, just out of the fucking blue, I'm the same fucking way, but with the North. We can go ahead and reenact the Civil War like when I was down in Savannah, Georgia, over a decade ago, in a pizza joint. I said, hey, guy. Anybody want to step outside, reenact the Civil War? When I pulled up in Savannah, GA. Trolling for the LOLs. Bolt the girl. When I was uploading my brand new Bolt Liquor video several hours ago, I said, oh, Vega made a new one. I'll tune in. Used to be a video. And then Vega had to pop off that Civil War bullshit. Showing his true colors. People from the South deny that they lost the Civil War. Well, I'm here to let you know, dog, that the North fucking won the Civil War. And we would do it again. you want to pop off, fucking pull up. Ah, whoop the girl.
It's just no way they can win.
Somebody, pull, out of
somebody, somebody pull Adrian out of the tunnel.
Get the fuck
you
out
of here. Drop that shit, take it. New York.
Yeah. Yeah.
Somebody yeah. Better tell these niggas they cannot win.
Yep, step to the steel, get fucking murked. Yep, Vega went ahead and doubled down on his hate for the North in the community post section. 1 minute it was, hey dog, that was not really an attack on the North. And then he said, however, air quotes. All right, dog. I see right through that. However. Yeah. What about that label in movement you started, Vega, over a decade ago? Keeping that Hurricane label, iconic label in. Brace for the smooth taste. Yeah. You kept that label in, dog. Only a Shane Hunter brand won't look her label out.
And this not for murder attempt, not the OZ, not for I was burning the hemp. Had a brick in the stash, hope they'll take it to a further extent. Locked up and it won't let me out. Let's go. When I hit myself up, niggas know to keep going. Now that I'm locked up, I rep 2 cents. So I'm a ride or die and stay deep locked up. 2-2 crushes up. Whoever wanted with me, when I walk by, think it get up. Cause I'm locked up, they won't.
Shout to the New York Yankees, 27-time world champions. Repping New York, the North. Ah, boop the grr. Oh yeah, fuck Boston. Boop the grr. So over there. I saw a video on YouTube where Kid was gone. LOL. Ah, motherfucker.
Give me that mo-mo, wet. Give me that Christmas stab. Ladies love my style. At my table, get wild. Get them bottles popping. We get that dripping, that drop. Now get me 2 more bottles. Don't stop.
Hell yeah. Drink it up. Drink it up. Sober girls around me, they be acting like they drunk.
muskets filled up with gunpowder, Vega. Not on my watch. Not on my watch. You disrespect the North. Not on my watch. Olin is 800 brand boot liquor. Freshing and absolutely fucking delicious. 42 OZs. No WB foam. Go fuck yourself, Fat Reggie.